A man is recovering tonight after getting shot in Temple early this morning. It happened around 12:30 a.m. on the 1000 block of West Avenue F. Temple police say they were at an unrelated traffic stop nearby when they heard 3 to 4 gunshots. When they got on scene, they found no victim or suspect. 2 hours later, a man admitted himself to the emergency room for a gunshot wound to his foot. Officers later found a shell casing at the scene. The investigation is ongoing.